Hi, Gracie. It's Frankie. Just making my first video for you. Not a whole lot's going on. I know the first two things you probably notice are there's something strange with my eyes, and my hair is no longer crappy looking. It's not faded anymore. I just re-dyed it. I'm on my phone, so again, I'm not gonna be able to edit just like you. However, I don't really know if you can tell. It still looks kind of blue on my camera screen here, but my hair is a lot greener now. It's more of a teal color, which is what I wanted originally. The second thing, like I said, you may have noticed is my eyes. I have fake contacts in right now. I've been doing Gishwas this week, and one of the items that we had to do was feed your demons. And that was the only instructions that we had. So what my team did, I went out and bought, I wanted complete blackout contacts, which I couldn't find, but I found these ones, which are pretty cool. I don't know if you can tell, but they're mostly black with a little bit of red around the outside. I thought they looked really demon-y, so I got them and put them in. Today, however, I'm at Sam's. He's at work right now, and I'm waiting for him to come home. And I thought it would be fun to kind of scare the crap out of him by wearing them because he doesn't know that I have them. I don't know. I just thought it'd be funny to see his reaction. He's on his way home now. I asked him to text me when he left work, and it usually takes him about 20 minutes to get home, so I thought I'd make this in the meantime. If you notice me looking in like that direction, it's because that's where his front window is, and I can see when he pulls in, because when he does, I will be ending this video. But yeah, things have been pretty dull for me for the most part lately. Most exciting thing I've been doing is Gishwas, and my team this year is awesome, which is like the best thing that anybody doing Gishwas could hope for. Everybody's really motivated. There's a lot of sort of big tasks that are a little bit difficult to do, and like just amazing teammates that are able to pull these things off. Like, I could only do small things this year because I just don't have a lot of connections, but it made me feel really good that I was on a team that we could get all these big things done. But yeah, that was kind of the most exciting thing that's been happening for me lately. Please ignore all of the pop cans behind me. Yeah, there's not been a whole lot going on. My mom's coming up today, so I'll be going over to her place, or over, well, back over to my place in a little while to see her. She thinks I'm at work today. So I'll be heading over there like at like 9:30, 10 o'clock-ish. Which is when about the same time I'd be getting off work. But yeah, not a lot's been going on. I miss you so much. I'm really hoping to get home, not this weekend, obviously, because mom's coming up here, but so not this weekend because mom's coming up. The following weekend I work, and then the weekend after that I'm off. I'm gonna try to get home that weekend. With Ashley. If that doesn't happen though, I may just come down sometime during the week when I have like a couple days off, because that happens a lot. So I don't know if my camera picked that up or not, but there's definitely like this really like strange, almost like thunder noise that's been happening out here lately, and I don't know like what it is. It's kind of freaking me out a little bit because it's really not windy, it almost sounds like wind. But it's not windy, so I don't know what it is. But yeah, I don't know what else to talk about. There's not been a lot going on. I've just kind of been chilling out, enjoying the summer, sort of. I think I've been to the lake a couple times, and I went to the beach once, and that was at the end of May. So it kind of sucks because I haven't been going to the beach as much as I'd like to, or the lake. Yeah, that's kind of my life in a nutshell for right now. I will try and make another video soon, and hopefully it'll be a little more exciting than this. Maybe I'll do, I did some shopping recently, so maybe I'll do kind of like a backdated haul video for you so you can see what I bought. And I think that's about it for now. Bye, love you. Mwah.